There we are. Metal Sonic shirt. Whoa. She was more to the eyes. Oh wow. Death Egg Robot is a classic, or the other Sonic, as they say. Let's see what it does.
We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked! We won! Come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look!
Crushed by this death egg robot, powered by the Phantom Ruby, and in the end,
you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly. Let's get him.
Well, maybe it's just all of them. There's Death Egg, a robot. New and improved with tons of hands. Combo too.
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby. Let's see.
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic. You'll always be our shining hope.
No. Oh. Oh, what? Gonna knock it back. Whoa. That's going backwards now, so kind of all in hit. Eh. Missed. Pretty sure I gotta deal with it. All three of them. What the? We're playing a game of tennis or something. Oh, now it's my turn. Now the music changes. Cool. Hover. Away. Couldn't be doing anything. Maybe now. That would be useful if I could hit the missiles back. Oh, are they doing anything? Are they knocking back now? No. Oh, why? I guess hitting that would be better. Where he's putting his damn fist. Okay. Oh, laser. Destroying panels. Okay. Different fire. Cool, I can make. Oh, an Eggman shirt. Are you sure you know which one you're hitting?
I guess this is goodbye. Get home safely, Sonic. And thanks for everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
So does now the credits of Sonic Mania happen?
Screw up, Tails. I'm sure we'll run into him again. Alright, guys. It's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
True that.
What?
Come on. Let's go!
Yeah!
Celebrating a little too early. Although I gotta do say, I do kinda like these ones where it doesn't have to involve Super Sonic. Of course, I gotta probably get all those red rings. And maybe do the SOS stuff too, cause that could get me a bunch of stuff too. Yeah, there's all those armadas that never got used.
Friends of old, back from long ago, come again just to say hello. And it's something that you know. Find the strength that lies within your soul. And believe that.
I guess that was really like one of the only new areas. forest zone too. But yeah, that place is totaled. Yep, fish one time.
I can't do this alone, even though I am strong. Need something more than me, someone to push me to victory. Let's see what we can do, together me and you. Can't be afraid to try. Is goodbye, no looking back. You and I were on the attack, full speed ahead, running to the sunset. Such a different feeling, both of us believing we can make it better. Together we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Push me on through until the battle's won.
Goodbye to you. One more last best part.
It. Oh.
Finally, an end to this endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
Thanks.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
You did good out there. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool to save the day.
Hey.
Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion. We'll be friends forever.
Duh.
A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort.
Yeah. Hey, you're taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. Moving forward, no matter what, yeah? You and I aren't so different. See you later, buddy.
Yay. Suppose that's it. We'll see. A new avatar? Hmm. I wonder what that could be.